I'll tell you what, there's a lot of strange sights you see working here in Washington. Let me tell you about one of them that I'm still recovering from. The devil went down to Georgetown. He was looking for some fudge to pack. He was in a bind because it'd been some time and he was beginning to lose the knack. Well, he came across a young boy playing with his hydraulics, getting it hot. So the devil jumped up on a hickory stump and said, "Boy, let me tell you what. Well, you may not know it, but I'm a fudge packer too. And if you'd care to take a dare, I'd like to bond with you. Now, you've been a pretty good boy, but give the devil his due. I'll bet doodads gold against your soul that I'm a better fudge packer than you." The boy said, "My name is John Holmes, and it might be a sin, but grease up as I drop trowel and let this show begin. Little Johnny, hang on tight. The devil's on his way. He's got a three-pronged whanger that'll tear up your bumbies. But if you win, you get those shiny doodads made of gold. But if you lose, the devil gets your soul." Well, the devil hefted his hydraulics and said, "I'll start this show." And he drilled poor little Johnny just as far as it would go. Johnny bit that fan belt and hung on with all his might. And you could hear the squeal and pierce the Georgetown night. When the devil finished, Johnny said, "You're pretty good, old son. But let me add that gluteal cleft, and I'll show you how it's done. Fire on the mountain, run, boy, run. 2 foot further, just for fun. Chicken in the bread pan, pick it out, see. Look at the devil, he's starting to bleed." The devil bowed his head because he knew that he'd been beat. He laid those golden doodads on the ground at Johnny's feet. Johnny said, "Devil, just come on back if you ever want to try it again. I done told you once, you tailgunning maggot, I'm the best it's ever been. Fire on the mountain, run, boy, run. 2 foot further just for fun. Chicken in a red pan, picking out seed. Look at the devil, he's starting to bleed." The long and the short of it, thanks for buying the tape. Appreciate it. Time for me to scoot. Lord, I am a bingaloot. Lord, let me stand up. Jeez, I've been sitting down the whole time I've been doing this. Oh, God. Somebody pull the pants out of the crack of my behind, please. Oh. See you next time. AMF.